Welcome to Eagle News 7, keeping you up to date at what's happening at Seven Oaks Elementary.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Mark from Miss Calcagney's class.
And I'm Casey from Miss Calcagney's class.
Welcome to Eagle News 7. Today is Friday, April 21st. Enjoy your morning meeting discussing honesty, its consequences, and ways to cope with them.
Students, we have quiet campus for testing. Visitors will not be allowed on campus.
Today is the last book talk of the year. It is on the book Distress Signal.
This morning was the last All Pro Dads of the Year. So glad those of you who were there who could make it.
The media center will be closed next Monday and Thursday.
Next Friday is also the last SOAR celebration of the year. It will be awesome. The Eagle News random fact of the day is a full NASA spacesuit costs $12 million.
The Eagle News joke of the day: which baseball player holds water?
I don't know. Who?
The pitcher. Today's weather will be mostly sunny with a 20% chance of rain. The high is 89 degrees and the low is 65 degrees.
Today's lunch choices are entrees: PB&J to go box, cheese snack combo, cheese pizza, and pepperoni pizza. The vegetables are potato tots, carotinis, and the fruits are seasonal fresh fruit juice, fresh grapes, and 100% fresh fruit juice.
Thanks for watching. We will see you Monday. And remember, soar like an eagle.
Level up, 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 level up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let go!